Did you know that a root canal system infection can occur without any signs or symptoms? An infected root canal is made up of blood vessels, nerves, and connective tissue that can become inflamed or infected. An infected root canal occurs when germs in the mouth infiltrate the tooth pulp, which can arise as a result of a cracked or chipped tooth, a broken tooth root, damage to the tooth pulp, with or without damage to the tooth surface, dental procedures that are repeated, tooth deterioration. What happens during a traditional root canal procedure? The dentist or endodontist removes the tooth pulp to treat the infection inside the tooth. Before beginning treatment, x-rays are taken, and the patient is given local anesthetic and a dental dam is placed. To gain access to the pulp, a hole in the crown of the tooth is created. Small files are used during a traditional root canal treatment to remove sick tissue and damaged tooth structure, as well as shape the inside of the canal to accept the material used to fill the tooth. Once the canals have been shaped, the tooth roots are totally sealed off and a temporary filling is placed.